Rich said in the message, said they played, I think it was Charleston a while back, and they got beat around the ruck and defensive, so we've just done a little bit of defensive work around the ruck. Obviously, me being a nine, I know the little tricks and what I like to do when I'm attacking, so I just sort of told the boys, and it's not going to sink in right away, but hopefully they took one or two things that's going to help them in the game. I think I'm at least very tough, and you've got some old pros that played many years ago that know the dirty tricks and know all the little tricks in the book. So yeah, it's maybe not as fast, or obviously it's not as fast and the skill level's not there, but it's still definitely tough, and like you say, there's some very good teams out there, and I actually played at Working Town about 10 years ago and we got beat by 4-0 Trojans, so it just shows you that the amateur scene's good. So and like you said, England's good at got a good amateur base up in the North England, so hopefully it carries on. Yeah, it's good. Like I say, it's they're only a new, young side, aren't they? They've not been together too long, and they've got some real good old heads there, and they've got some youngsters that are quite raw. But again, it's a new team, so it's going to take some time to gel. And by all accounts, listening to Rich, they're doing really well, so it's good to see.
It's a privilege to be able to be trained by somebody who's so much experience in the Super League, played at the very top level. He focuses on the little things. There's a lot of bash and crash stuff in amateur rugby, and it does work to an extent, but I think a lot can be learned in the details, defensively in particular. Just going through things slowly and learning the technique rather than flying through drills, I think makes a big difference, and we've certainly felt the benefit of it tonight.
Having a professional at an amateur club is just invaluable. The points, the tick bits, the extra little bits that you can give to our game is just fantastic. These are things that only you get when you're fully professional. The little bits that you can add make a massive difference to the amateur game. Being able to control the ruck is what Sean's been doing this evening. Makes a big difference. Controlling the ruck, giving that extra space, giving that extra time, allows your defensive line to get into place to be more effective when the game recommences. Having Sean down, yeah, he's fantastic.